intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker. You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. May be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed, courage. Let this storm carry us home.
Thank you.
side of that highway?
Cross under that bridge ahead?
I think so. I think that's our gate through the city.
You got point, Wrecker.
Okay, let it fire!
concussion wave. You're lucky to be alive.
You should take the tank!
Over and park!
out of here.
Nothing in the airfield yet. Grasp me, we shouldn't be going over.
We can find a vehicle along the way. We should count on that.
Thank you.
park.
Where's the damn park? but at the end of the mission.
There should be a bridge on the other side of the building.
Get a better view from up there!
Contact! Straight ahead!
Good kill, Wrecker!
Jeez. Oh, chilled to the bone.
Bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for a man or a beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry here.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. People you saved. They are depending on us.
Give me a hand, Wrecker.
I don't trust her. She's hiding something. You keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
What do you want from me?
This tropical whatever is insane!
Yeah, I don't trust her either. If you believe me, I don't trust her either. Yes, thank you so much, Captain Obvious. This is good shooting, I must say. Oh look, the Chinese blood.
Hey, watch out for that car!
Oh, oh fuck.
He's pinned!
Okay.
So what now, guys?
Help me move this thing!
Right!
Goddamn friend, fuck!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
Contact! Three targets, let him up!
Fuck!
Clear!
standing?
Okay, back to the car. Pat, bust the window. Hannah, check the emergency brakes. On three. One, two, three.
We're getting there.
Christ, that was close.
We gotta get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
Oh, shit.
We are not gonna leave you behind. No one gets left behind.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, that was so fucking close! I almost died!
He should be free! Why isn't it going, goddammit?
If he's stuck on something!
He's strapped! He's tying his straps!
Get it! What? What is that?
It's a big freaking strap!
Get him off! Get him off! Get him off! Hold on to me! Stay with me!
Am I going to Tokyo? Okay, I'm free! I'm free as a bird now! But I'm going deep down into the water.
I got you.
This is still a cutscene, I'm not doing anything. Come on, guys.
You got the flares back. Yeah, don't worry, I got it.
They're packed. What's next?
We need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No. Who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust.
Stop pushing me.
Fire the flare and get out. We can do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
The sea took him.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Yo, Wrecker! Let's get out of the sewers.
I'm sorry, I have to ask this, Hannah. When we were back in Shanghai, I saw a street vendor. Do you eat pigeons?
Yeah, we eat quite a few birds, actually. Duck is really big, quail's really big.
But pigeons? I mean, they're like the rats of the sky. Have you ever heard of someone eating pigeons?
Not the pigeons we have here in America, dimwit. When I was growing up in high school, I had some friends from Africa, and I had a pigeon too with them. It's actually quite good. Tastes like chicken.
You had pigeon?
Yes, I had pigeon.
Well, look at that. You two have more in common than we all knew. You both eat pigeons.
I'll eat pigeon.
Cheers.
Chicken. Cows. Pasta. Pigeon. I mean, it's just...
You gotta get out.
Weapons cash, look.
Well, they eat pigeon, it's like chicken to them. I mean, come on. Yeah, your son has got to get out of America. Okay, well, they have that weapon cache. I don't want to be in the head of this guy. Shit, who the fuck threw flash at me? Hello, dear. Yeah, typical American bullshit. But yes, it's right, trust is earned. Fuck. The grip of this weapon is... Let me!
this?
So I need to keep multiple positions. I mean, there is a mark that keeps me from shooting. Look at his position of dying. He was like, oh, I'm going to run and shoot myself. Can wait a second! Kid, when they threw flash at me. Come on guys, this is not Counter-Strike. Who's driving? Okay, I'm shooting.
Pound the pulp, Garrison! Go, 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 go!
Okay, who's driving?
What are you trying to do, sabotage?
Again!
Come on!
Back is driving.
What are you doing? Here they come!
Go, drive!
Drive! Get ready, Rekko!
Second left, Hannah. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. God damn it. Ah! That's how it all ends.